Hi guys, welcome to the Den. Today I will show you how you can back up your entire Linux operating system with a simple command. This way, being able to restore your entire operating system in case it crashes from a live CD or live USB stick. In order to be able to do that, first of all, let's see our hard drives. So, to do that, run df. It will show you all of the mounted partitions on your system. In my case, the partition I need to backup is devsda1, which is the partition I use Linux on, and of course I have some other partitions that I use to backup various stuff. So let's run it. You need to be a root user, so sudo is necessary, dd, and then if, which is in file, specify the partition you need to backup, and then of, which is out file, and out file in my case will be media code bunker out file equals media code bunker backup 1 / let's call this back.img out file. It asks me for the password, and the backup process is now started. At the very end, when you want to restore your operating system, you need to run a different command. To show you that other command, I'm going to open up a new terminal, and here it is. So let's assume that you're now booted from a live CD, as I said, and all you need to do is to run that same command but in reverse. So the in file is going to be the dump you created, the image file you created. In my case it was like this, and then the out file is your partition, the partition you want to restore. Another option, useful option I would say, is to add this as a cron command, to add the backup command as a cron command. If you don't know how to do that, it's fairly easy. You just type crontab minus e, and you choose your editor, and in here you can set up your crons. You can do it something like this. Let's say you want it daily, and then the command you want to run, which is in our case dd tralala. Okay, thank you very much for watching this, guys. Bye bye.